स्टूडेंट वेलकम टू NIEPS होम स्कूल होप यू आर डूइंग वेल एट योर होम। दिस इज आयशा सिद्दीका सारा असिस्टेंट टीचर ऑफ आर्ट्स एंड क्राफ्ट एट नेशनल आइडियल यूनिवर्सल स्कूल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक ए क्लास फॉर क्लास टू एंड टुडेज टॉपिक इज ए फ्लावर वाज फ्री हैंड ड्रॉइंग विदाउट कलर। फ्री हैंड मीन्स यू विल ड्रॉ दिस फ्रीली डोंट यूज एनी काइंड्स ऑफ स्केल or geometric materials. So dear student, I took this class before but that time it was not homework, that's why I will take this class again, and this one is your RW also. So dear student, look at the board. First you will draw an oval like this. Keep two curved line from two side. Okay, after that this type of line you can use, and draw like this and join like this. This one is also oval. Okay, and then here's this. Now give this type of line. And some decoration like this. Flower vase. Without flower, this one is very empty, that's why you must draw flower. First you will draw like this type of circle from the far from this jar. Draw a big flower for the flower vase. Okay, and give the, then draw some bud, give again some leaves and the grass flower. Okay, and after that it is these lines. Listen dear student, this one is very 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 easy topic. If you practice more you will better at your drawing. Okay, I have show you how I have drawn this flower vase very easily. You must practice at your home and do your SW at SW copy and mention the SW number. The SW number is 3. You must submit your SW every Saturday 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Okay my dear student, practice at your home and remember some important things, that when you draw on your copy, suppose this one is your copy, okay, and draw a tiny flower vase like this, and draw tiny flower also. When you draw this type of flower vase on a big page, I will not accept it. Okay, you must use your copies 1/3 like this. That means you must finish here. And most of the students draw a lot of a small flower when you draw like this type of flower vase, and give this type of flower. this one also I won't accept. Okay, so my dear student, you must watch the class first to last and do your SW. Thank you for today.